the hell? Oh my gosh! Oh my, shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Sup, though?
When the days are cold and the cards all fold and the saints we see are all made of gold. When your dreams all fail and the wounds we heal are the worst of all. Bloods run stale. I wanna hide the truth. I wanna shelter you. But with the beast inside, it's nowhere we can hide. No matter what we breed, we still are made of greed. This is my kingdom come. This is my kingdom come. When you pull my feet, look into my heart.
The Dark Knight trilogy will go down in history. You know this. Everyone knows this. Yes, it. The Dark Knight trilogy was awesome. Times awesome equals God only knows. Really? Now, that being said, what I just seen. I never said it like this, I never been this cruel about it. I'm not a bad guy or anything. It's just that when I seen this and the way I was feeling, it was awesome times awesome equals. God only knows, yo. You are good at what you do, at what you're doing, and I think you want to be a producer, one that makes trailers. I think that's what you want to do. I'm not sure. I know you want to do something in the movie industry, business type thing, but yo, just keep on. You're really, really good. And like you said, it did, you said it took you like 8 hours. I can tell it took you a good 8 hours. It probably took you even more, but because you had to go through a whole lot of footage. Through all the movies in the Batman trilogy, or the Dark Knight trilogy, there were a lot of awesome scenes. And there were scenes where it was just nobody didn't say anything because they couldn't express how they were feeling. But yo, I congratulate you. There you go. That this was definitely an awesome what is this? The Dark Knight. It was an awesome, you know, well put together, you know, trilogy into one video. And man, just, and the emotions that I was going through my mind, through my head, was like, yo, I can't believe it's over. And then like the dude that played the Joker, didn't he die because he thought that he was actually the Joker? Either that or he took some pills or something. I know he died. I just don't know how he died. But yo, man, real talk, just keep on doing your thing because you will get noticed and you will be big one day, hopefully. But until then, keep on doing your thing and stay awesome. Yes. All right. Peace. Drop that champagne, ain't no face, ain't no delay. Drop that, bounce, 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 boun